Bruno, Bruno, Bruno. He's a Portuguese magnifico. Hello guys, welcome to Sports Geek. So today I'm gonna predict Manchester Derby. Yes, Manchester Derby is today and Manchester United will play at home against Manchester City. The game will be live from 10 p.m. So do watch it. Before that, tune into this prediction and watch my prediction. So without further ado, let's begin. So Manchester United are undefeated in the last 9 games and they also recently defeated Derby County in an away FA Cup fixture 0-3. Odion Ighalo scored 2 goals, but this win was crucial for United because now the momentum is set for the Manchester Derby. Manchester City, on the other hand, have won 5 games in a row, winning 4 of them by the margin of 1 goal. They also recently clinched the 3rd Carabao Cup trophy after defeating Aston Villa 1-2 in an away game. So both the teams are actually performing quite well and it will be interesting to see how these two teams perform against each other tonight. Coming to the recent form of the two sides against each other, United recently won against Manchester City in an away fixture. It was a 1-0 win, but it was a shocking win for Manchester United because Manchester City dropped many of their scoring chances. Before that, United drew a game 0-0 against City. And coming to this season in the league, United defeated Manchester City 1-2 in an away fixture at Etihad Stadium. So that was good for United. Now, it is interesting to see who wins today's game. Because if United wins today's game, they will close down to the 4th position, Chelsea, who are there. City, it doesn't matter because Liverpool are 25 points ahead right now. And Manchester City are already there in the top 4 and they are banned from the UEFA Champions League as well, which the case has to be fought by Manchester City. But coming to United, it is a crucial fixture for United because they have to win it in order to clinch those 3 points, which can help them in finishing in the top 4, top 5, which will play the UEFA Champions League next season. Yeah, so coming to the key players for this game. According to me, Bruno Fernandes is going to be the key player from Manchester United. Yes, the Portuguese had made an impact on Manchester United, which United needed because Paul Pogba was injured and there was no one in midfield to create goals. But this midfielder outshined every player in the United team currently. And currently, he has scored 2 goals and provided 2 assists in his 4 league appearances till now. So according to me, Bruno Fernandes is going to be the key player for United. Coming to the Manchester City, it will be Sergio Aguero. Obviously, the Manchester City player has scored 16 goals and provided 3 assists in his 21 league appearances this season. He is also the 3rd highest goal scorer in the Manchester Derby and currently the highest goal scorer, scoring 9 goals in the Manchester Derby. So these 2 players are going to be the key players for this game. So who is going to win this fixture? Kevin De Bruyne is injured and is a serious doubt for this match. He might start on the bench. Also, Aymeric Laporte is sidelined from this fixture. So the City team is quite weak because these 2 players are not going to play today. United, on the other hand, are going to play their best team today and Marcus Rashford is injured. Obviously, he's sidelined for a long-term injury. And so, who will win this? So, according to me, keeping the 2 sides in mind, the current form and United playing at home today and Ole Gunnar Solskjaer managing the team quite well currently, I believe that Manchester United will win this fixture by 2-1. And 2-1 will be the scoreline for this match. That's it for today. I hope you enjoyed this video. I'm gonna come soon with the prediction of India versus South Africa first ODI. The team of India. The That's it for today. I hope you enjoyed this video. Keep tuned in as my next video will be the prediction of India versus South Africa first ODI. So keep showing your love and stay tuned in for further updates about the predictions and news from the world of football and cricket. Thank you.
What?